And got us Huntington and real blind tackling.
Remember the day old Bill left the pub to go down to his boat? He wandered away down to his boat and the tide was partly out and he goes along the edge of the boat to the bow. He'd had a few, of course, and he slipped off into the mud. He thought, well, this is not too good. To be in a big heavy man, of course, he thought, well, I can't get out of here. Deep mud it was, too. So he thought, the best thing I'll do, I'll put this rope round in case anything happens. And the tide comes in, nothing will happen. He was going to go fishing with a couple of other fellows, and they didn't arrive for quite a time. They had a bit of a look around. They heard a bit of a squeaky voice singing out, help, help. So they looked over the side and there he is in the mud, stuck in the mud. And they thought, oh, well, I don't know how, what we're going to do here. So they got down and scratched the mud away from around his thigh boots. That didn't need the position much. He really sank a bit further in. Well, in the finish, they decide, well, the only thing we can do is tighten the rope a bit and wait till the tide lifts a bit. And when the tide come in, they just floated even.
Thank you.